So what do you think of the mascot?
I love it. I love it. It's cool, young. I mean, the kids are gonna love it. And that's all about, you know, fun, those Bantam Games. And I think it represents Canada, you know, awesome mascot.
Yeah, nice. Now, tell me about the race. That looked like a tough sprint. Obviously, Joseph's always going to give you a run for the money.
Exactly. I mean, it's tight right now. I had two great rides against Usain, and it took a lot out of me. And I think I was really happy about winning. And I think I just let my spirit go down a little, you know, forgot it wasn't done, you know. So first ride I lost, you know, you controlled the race, but second ride I turned it back on and showed, you know, I was going to give a fight for it and won it. And by the third ride I knew I was going to win it, yeah.
And has the track matured at all from last weekend? Is it still riding the same or a little bit better?
It's gonna mature every day we go on. The more I trained in Los Angeles, and it took about 5 years before it was at its top, because you need the wood to really go down, you know, be more solid. But it's a fast track. It's an awesome track, and they build it so nicely. It's there to stay, and I love the facility. Yeah.
After tomorrow, what are your plans?
After tomorrow, I'm flying off to Cali already for the third World Cup, and then it's off to World Championship in Paris in February. So not much time to rest.
Right.